We're in direct touch with Prime Minister Maliki, with leaders at the top level. I've just completed phone calls now with people in Iraq. And I know the President of the United States is prepared to make key decisions in short order.